Alright, second flight. Head down, had a little Piper Cub or a little small top wing tail dragger land right in front of us. And taxied off and we took off. Gonna be a quick little flight. Our strobe lights are on. I'm about 678. Dave, it's probably about 400 down there. But try to get some camera work on him. The video. Gonna drop down a little bit. Flying into the sun. Steve, smoke. Coming off the Conesville is going straight up at about 27,000 feet. About 4 miles away from the runway. 632 feet. It's about a mile and a half of the runway. About 47 miles an hour. Put a head right over to the runway. Put it away. Hopefully the grass isn't too wet. Flying for about 34 minutes. Unless somebody really has a tire fire over there. In about 5 more minutes, it'll be sundown, sunset, and we should be landing about that time. Stay up for another 30 minutes, but I think we had 2 good flights, and the ground should be dry, I hope. And you can still see to put things away, but it's starting to get dark earlier. Okay, 739 feet, and the airport is right in front of us, and we're ready to go in. David's slower than I am, so he would be the first one to go ahead and go on in. All right, we're going to land full trim, so we'll give David a chance to get on down there. He's probably just about parked it by now. Come. Off to the left. Okay. Just a long creeping cruise down the runway. No skunks out here today. Good thing. A little cool down here.